Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for a contest that lies ahead. The Emirates are what? He's had a goal! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
And it's played forward. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And he's not played the ball, that's a foul. Receives it in a good position. Battles to win it back. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Finish was as high as the caliber of the supply. I mean, it was a beautifully played cross and really should have seen something better on the end of it.
Kolasinac plays it out to the flank, hit long and direct, and it goes straight through to the keeper. Forward it goes. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It's come loose. Oh, good interception. It's a throw. He's trying to shot. Oh, what a goal! A finish right from the top drawer. Dispatched expertly, nicely done. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
Hector Bellerin. Lovely bit of skill. Bellerin delivers.
High-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class rage.
and it's Xhaka. Had a shot!
That has certainly tested the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
He's given a throw. Bellerin. Oh, that's a hit!
A really close shave and the last action of the first half.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. I think it still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. Decent game up to now.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
Just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Arsenal don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in the second half, they can't hold back though.
Sets the throw, it's well read. Good ball, it's found its target. It's gone a long way up and away. He spotted the run and played him through. What is it? Great build-up, it all deserved a better ending.
Almost the perfect move. Almost. The finish just wasn't quite at the same level.
That's good distance on it.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
It just has to be done.
He gets past a pop! Leno catches it safely. Mustafi. Luis plays it forward. Granit Xhaka. Shapes to shoot! And out to safety. To step in there, that was more than necessary. And it's Kolasinac. Granit Xhaka. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
Time is up and